my whole computer, like, without any warning, just went to shit. Oh, I was muted. Can you hear me now? Oh, okay, cool. I was muted, but the icon still moves because it's hooked up to my Discord and not OBS. And so I mute OBS. So she still hops around whenever the mic picks up noise. It's kind of funny. Okay, so we're gonna try again, see if it doesn't do that again. The only downside is I think I lost any of the progress I made during the game, because it didn't save it, which, I mean, it's fine. It's not like, luckily we hadn't done anything super, super crazy. We were still just running around anyway. But hopefully it doesn't go super crazy nutso again, and I'll at least be able to get through this city. Oh yeah, we're literally right back where we started. But the good thing is I know a little bit better of where I have to go, so we won't meander around too much. So that's fine. It's all Gouda. I mean, at least it wasn't a boss or anything. I was just running around figuring out what I was doing anyway. Oh shit. But yeah, if it goes down again tonight, I'll probably just call it quits and see if I can't fix it, because I don't know what caused it at all. No, you didn't miss anything, Skrull. We had to basically rewind when the computer shut down. It didn't record any of my progress, so we're right back where I had initially started the stream anyway. You did miss me running around being chased by robots and screaming a little bit. You did miss some of that. You might still get some of that. Law Factory first. Come here. I don't think that treasure chest is worth getting. Go away. Damn it. I wanted to just nudge him a bit closer. Damn it. scroll is always getting the weird ads. Okay. So we talk to this guy. He says, blah blah, law production license. What's that? Alright, we gotta go to the Legislation Center. Alright, now they can arrest me. Now we get to go to the Legislation Center and get a law license. Hey, Riv! I'm being chased by robots. Fuck! Okay. Get away, get away. Okay. Get in line. We do literally have to get in line. They will acknowledge you if you don't. It's not a bill, I need a license, right? No. Nope, shit. Which one are you trying to get? I don't know how it works. Oh my god. I thought you did get the panic one. Okay, try again. Sure, we can try this as many times as we want until I pick the right one. Okay, so he says the same thing. They said don't do that. Okay, so we're gonna try the next one, and if that doesn't work, we're gonna go to the other spot. Oh, it only lasts 24 hours. Okay. I just want to see what they say if it doesn't work anymore. No. The revision of the law. Sure. Oh, fuck. I don't remember what they all are. I know one of them was like 3 something something. That's not helpful. I forgot what they were. I might just look them up because I'm lazy. I know there's one that can keep me from being put in jail. That'd be great. Hold on. I'm gonna cheat. I'm sorry. I'm gonna cheat. This place sucks. I don't even feel that bad about it. Okay. So I can get rid of being arrested, which I'm gonna do just because it's more fun to not have to be chased by robots. I did it. Okay. Now we have to take this to the law factory. I can't just do a bunch at once. I have to do them one at a time. The law isn't in effect yet, so they'll still arrest me. Law factory. Boy. Oops, I looked away. This place reminds me of Amarant in the fact that it has like all the rules and regulation stuff going on. Yes. Yeah. Fuck. Yes. Go. Go. Blazing dynamo. Oh, then you're playing the wrong games. Ooh, I guess I should have saved before I did this. So I could, in case something happened again, so I don't have to do it again. Well, taking my life in my own hands. Come here, bitch. Hi, Ocean! That's not close enough, but he's gonna get me. Sorry. Sorry. Okay. Hello, I have a law. I must go to the law launcher. Yeah, just arrest me. Now I'm gonna say, make sure I save. Okay. To the law launcher. Nope, that's not where I want to be. Bad choice. Okay. What that treasure chest? Oh shit. End of the launcher, okay. Process is complete, step back. You are hindering fulfillment of quota. Blah 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 blah. Cool. And now they won't arrest me. Yay! Bingo's minted. He's in my way though. There we go. Excuse me. Oh. Is this worth getting? Okay. Let's go save. I'm fucking stupid. I was like, why wouldn't it let me get on the fucking disc? Because I gotta talk to the robots. Like, I've been talking to the robots the whole time. Son of a bitch. That's bullshit, I hit it. No, I hit that one. I love how when I feel like I don't hit it, I did. And then I feel like I do hit it, and they're like... Yes. hate myself. Okay. What the fuck? All right, well, I don't know how I lose the rhythm so bad. Whatever. Okay. Go back here. I didn't need to go back here, but I did. It's so much nicer when I don't have to worry about running from them. Me do it? Should. I'm totally cheating, by the way, I just don't care. I've been through this hell like 3 times before, I don't want to do it again. Just because I can't remember some stupid fucking numbers. Yeet. There's also a law you can turn off so you don't have to stand in line for the bills. That's kind of fun. The only downside about not getting arrested now is that I have to walk all the way back. Take me to factory. Jesus. Excuse me, pardon me. God, all of these teleporters. Alright, talk to this guy again. This whole place was such a mess the first time I went through it, I had no idea what I was doing. I think it just took me a lot of time because I had to go around and look it up. Which law numbers we needed to change, and you had to like hunt around and find out. If there was a law that was like teleport directly to the place rather than do all this shit, I'd pick that one every time. But I don't think there is. Okay. Back down we go. Teleportation device. Save. Actually, go ahead and heal specialty. Oh, fuck.
Blazing dynamo!
I don't like the guillotine. I don't like it at all. Bitch. I kind of wish fear worked like charm, where when you get rid of the thing that cast the fear on you, you're no longer afraid. I feel like that would make sense. Blazing dynamo! Son of a bitch. I actually don't think I have any mind potions for Dart. Oh, yep, that's one thing I don't have. I could probably get some from that merchant, though. God, I hate that I have to talk to this guy every time. Can you just let me hop on the disc? Yeah. Just gotta go talk to the merchant. There's no inns or places to heal or anything like that around here. You gotta use the items. Friend. Hey, yeah. Oh, I fucking did too fast. Bitch bird. I guess so. They're called professors. They're called professors. I don't know. They just throw books at you. You dick. Yay! Oh, let me on. Oh boy, save point. Pink light. Oh. Actually, wait. Okay. We're the accused, apparently. How do they even know all our names, though? Oh. Winged executioners. Oh boy. I don't like that. I don't remember what these guys do. Damn it. Oh no, I don't remember that. I don't like that at all. I hate that, in fact. Maybe we we should kill that one first. Okay. Well, might as well use my bomba. Why not? Ooh, that did a lot. I don't like that. What was that? Oh fuck. I'm so conflicted. I don't know if that'll cure. Oh god. I totally forgot about this boss! I totally forgot about it! I was like, I'm sure there's a boss at the end of this dungeon, but I don't remember what it is, and I don't have any... Oh, I don't have any petrification stuff. If I... I don't know if that's gonna get him out of that. Pretend I'm using the panic emote. Yeah. Oh god, we might have a death here, honestly, because I don't remember these guys. Okay, that did bring him out of it. I can't do that every time, though. Sure, why not dragon? No reason not to. I don't think. Meru's rainbow breath might have healed him too. Alright. We got one of them out of here. I think it was the least problematic one. Fuck you, Seraph. I don't like that. Stop that. What did she do? What? You fucker! Shit! Oh, and I can't raise her! Okay. She's supposed to die. See if we can't get her out of here. If they can live until Heschel's on the ground. He can revive Meru. Or at least heal himself and dart should actually probably be priority one. Good shit. None of that. Stop it. Is he doing this because they're dragoons? Would he not be doing this if they were not dragoons? Or would he still be doing it anyway? Well, just hit him, I guess. On his next turn, if he does that to Dart, I'm just dead. Ooh. when the other Winglies die. Oh, so it's like the sword from the armor. Okay. Well, Heschel and Meru just aren't gonna get experience for this fight, assuming Dart lives through this. It's fine. That doesn't do a lot to me. Just two dudes trading blows now. Die, you bitch! No! It's cause he's dying. It's cause I killed him. Fuck. Yep. That's some bullshit. Alright. That's fine. Fuck you, bitch! Oh! So it might be Seraph has to go first, and then the Death Seraph, and then the dude on the ground. Because I don't remember if the dude on the ground does anything special, or if he just hits you with those scissors and does Mondo damage. I can deal with big damage, I can't deal with the insta-death of petrification and actual insta-death. I also have petrification items? Hello! Welcome to stream. Yeah, I'm in Disc 4. I'm doing the Wingly Cities. Might be worth it to give her that actually, like a lot. And I should probably honestly get more deep petrification stuff. Because Mera won't be able to hold all of that down on her own. Gotta fly all the way back. I would trade Heschel out for Albert, but I don't think it really matters. Might as well fill up on that. Okay. We'll see. I wouldn't have had a problem killing him, but somebody's gonna die by the end of it regardless, because Fuckface just kills whoever he wants. It's like the sword. It's like the armor from the glacier. Because the sword would auto-kill somebody if another piece of the armor got destroyed. Oh, there's a save point there. I don't really see too much of a need to swap out team at all. We were doing enough damage, and the stuff that was killing me was like auto-killing me, so it's not necessarily that health is the issue. Although it might be. Because I'm gonna be killing... Oh... I mean, I guess... no... We'll see. We're definitely going for... one of the two Seraphs first. We're not too worried about Victor. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Try and go for the Dark Seraph first, but the other one always heals them. Okay, fuck you, I guess. Oh, that's weird. They're going first this time. Alright, let's try it. Might as well, there's no reason necessarily not to. Fuck! I didn't get nearly as good as I did last time. Damn it! Bitch. Oh yeah, she has the D-stone ring. Get fucked! I'm so glad I gave her that. That was smart. Smart. Smart me. No, fuck you, bitch. Stop it. Alright, maybe she should die first. They're back in the blue! Okay. Okay, okay. I don't need your magic bullshit. I don't. Please. Please. Please don't. Apples. Fuck. Son of a bitch! Now is not the time to suck. What the fuck? Yep, I remember that. Yep. Fuck. I hate him so much. You don't miss her. Please, please kill her. What the fuck? I've blocked this entire part of the game from my mind. And I'm starting to remember why. Fuck off with your bitch ass. Oh my god, leave Meru alone, please, I'm begging. Also, Dart has just like not gotten a turn yet. Fuck's sake. Okay, so now that guy's gonna kill somebody. I think. Probably Dart. I think he kills the one who did the killing blow. Yep, here he goes. Okay. Okay. Oh, I don't like that. The boy alone. Yes. Go. Blazing dynamo. The healy. Oh god. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Why am Meru? I guess he just killed somebody at random. I thought it was the one who killed the... who had the killing blow. Okay. God damn it. Yes. I just want her healing. Fuck me. Dragon. Kill him. Kill him? Damn it. Just top everyone off before she can't do it anymore. Shit. Whatever. It's dead. Yay! Thank you. bitch can fly. He literally just showed up to punch dart and leave. Damn it. We can take the D-stone thing off of Meru, give her back her magic stuff. Save, save, save! Bullshit. Ah. God damn it. Fuck me. I think I gotta revise another law. Yeah. Gotta do it all again. I hate that the robots just like stand right in your way. What, just like in how it looks or? All the way back. I was thinking more like tedious puzzle game. God, some of the ones from 10 were awful. So, we're trying to get to the Death City next, and I don't remember if that's, like, the last place before I can no longer, do certain things. Because there's a certain point in this game where you can't really return. You can't go and do other things. And I'm trying to remember exactly when that is. If it's like if I have time after the last city to adjust for things and do all of that, or if I have to do it like now. Oh, wait, nope, this is where I'm supposed to be. Like, if I have to do it before doing the Death City. And I don't remember. I might... I'll probably just look it up. See. I'm pretty close to done. So there's this area that I'm finishing right now. There's the Death City. And then there's kind of the last area. Which is pretty long. But yeah, almost there. But I do want to do the release the four Dragoon spirits. I want to try and do the super boss for fun. And I want to do all that before I get trapped. Seriously, I wish you could unlock shortcuts here for this shit. Like, law revision to bypass all of this bullshit. To the launcher. Get this finished, and then before I head to Mayfield, I'll check and see what all I have to do. Because preferably, I want to finish out Mayfield and like the Wingy Cities, and then go and do all of my unfinished business right before the final jazz. But if I have to do it now, I will. Walk all the way back. Sleepy. I'm sleepy today. Super sleepy. We'll see how far we get. I don't know if I'm gonna last till like I usually try and get to like 11. And I was hoping to get through Xenobotos and Mayfield today. But I don't know, I'm super duper tired. I don't know if I'm gonna last that long. Okay. Son of a bitch. Sorry, I was checking on a kitty. Okay, give me 1 second. I just want to make sure if I can get through Mayfield, and then do all my extra stuff. I mean, I feel like it would warn me if it was like I wasn't allowed to go anywhere else.
little friend.
Yeah, I think it would have given me, like, indications. I don't like it either. I don't like dealing with dead people. As long as the moon is in the sky, we're fine. That's because when the moon falls out of the sky, all of our oceans are gonna go berserk. Joke's on you, I'm gonna fight the dragon anyway, once I find a save point. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh yeah, I have to make sure Skrull's here for this part of the game. We're gonna try and get through Mayfield and then I'll probably stop and go to sleep. But that's a lot, so we'll be here for a while. Stupid. the ghost. It's because they're ghosts, isn't it? I was pretty sure I was able to hit these guys on the boat. This whole dungeon, basically, you have to pay attention to. Yeah, okay, hold on. Stop hitting her! I don't want to use a super powerful one. Hold on, I have a... Oh no, because I get rid of the total vanishings. I don't really want to use powerful items on them. Fuck this. Fucking ghosts. Is a save point. I didn't want that. That's not what I said. Fucking ghosts. Me. It's annoying. God damn it. Stop! You whore! Ooh, I fucking hate it here. God. Son of a bitch. If it's more fucking ghosts, I'm gonna have a conniption. I don't think I like this either. This doesn't look good. I don't... No. I don't want it. Nope. Son of a bitch. What might have been good for me? Oh no. What might have been good for me is to have taken my buddy, Kulon, to some inn and actually rested. I don't know if there's too many merchants or good resting places in these cities. But that's a whole annoying process, just because I have to go back to Cenobitos. I have to teleport back there, go to my buddy, go to the place I want to go, perhaps swap discs to do so. Go to the resting area, rest, heal myself, save, come back. Oh, we should save. I don't think there's a place to buy stuff. I think I have to go back to Cenobitos for that. Which I really might do. I'm bad about thinking ahead, I'm sorry. I don't think I want to go in there yet. I don't know exactly where it goes, but there was a save point in front of that door, so... I'm gonna go back to Cenobitos. Heal everybody. Make sure everything's good. And then we can also kill those dragons. Gonna do so well while she's poisoned. Son of a bitch. I was in the teleportation chamber. There's monsters. That's... what? That's a zombie. With a head. Okay. Wrong one. Fuck me. Then we use all of the ones I just bought, and then we buy more. Oops. Too sleepy for this. Run. There we go. Do I want to fight the dragons now or later? I can do it later. I can do it later. We'll get the narrative stuff done. Guarding a chest. Okay. Oh god, this part. Hold on. Okay. Oh, do I have gear for everybody that's like status blocking? I know some of them do. Lowers the defense a lot, but that's actually probably really good to have around here, I think. Oh. I think his vest protects him. Shit, okay. Oh, please don't do this. Fuck! That's annoying. Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna just I don't even know what to do. Ugh. Don't do this to me, please. Okay. Starting to struggle and I don't know why. Don't know why it's giving me such a hard time. Well, fuck. Okay, hold on. Can you guys hear me? Registering any sound. Oh, okay. Yeah, so it appears just the game crashed that time, I guess. So at least it wasn't my whole computer, but I did have to reset it back to the save point out of that. I'm kind of debating if I want to keep trying tonight, or if, like, today is just cursed for me, if I should just let it go. I really wanted to at least try and get through Mayfill. Yeah, I really might just give it up, because I was lucky this time that I was pretty close to a save point that it crashed, and that I wasn't, like, in a boss fight or past a boss fight or in an important cutscene. It was just luck that that wasn't the case. So I'll probably just admit defeat today that it doesn't want to work. It doesn't want to do it. I mean, it lasted for 2 hours, so that's nice at least. I don't know, supposedly it's a memory issue, and I should just have to buy more RAM and stuff for my computer, but it just seems a bit absurd. I don't know what's going on with it. It's all good. I mean, I'm gonna keep doing it. Was I saying? Oh, I'm gonna keep trying to do it, because it normally works okay. Even though my computer has been kind of janked recently, I can usually stream this game without too many issues. I mean, occasionally it crashes, but like, or I guess it freezes. It doesn't really crash; it just stops. Which are apparently like problems with the game itself and not issues with my computer necessarily. So this one usually runs okay. I'm not entirely sure. But today is just not the day, I guess. Yeah. Alright, well. Gotta fix those ads. But yeah, thanks for everybody who came and hung out, even with all my like little tech issues. Hopefully it won't be too much of a problem in the future. Because we're really close to the end, and I really want to get there, and do all of the extra stuff. I was hoping this would be like the second to last one, where I could finish out all of this stuff, and the next time we could do the extra stuff, and maybe start on the final area. I'm not sure, but It's whatever. It's fine. But thanks to everybody who hung out. I really appreciate you guys.